contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 178 pounds, Noam Dar.
Here comes one of the most accomplished cruiserweights on the roster today, Noam Dar.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean we have to like him.
From where I sit, he certainly seems more focused than perhaps I've ever seen him.
He's got one tall task ahead of him here, that's for sure.
Superstars in all of WWE, and what he may lack in life experience, he more than makes up for with in-ring IQ, one of the most highly skilled technical wrestlers in the entire world.
Think back to a couple years ago and Noam Dar's performance in the Cruiserweight Classic, and since then has become a cornerstone of 205 Live.
He sure loves himself.
The Scottish Supernova.
And introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland. Weighing in at 178 pounds, the Scottish Supernova, Noam Dar!
He's one of the youngest superstars in all of WWE, and what he may lack in life experience, he more than makes up for with in-ring IQ, one of the most highly skilled technical wrestlers in the entire world.
A couple years ago and Noam Dar's performance in the Cruiserweight Classic, and since then has become a cornerstone of 205 Live.
He sure loves himself.